Welcome dear students in MSc Second Organic Chemistry class. As per our previous discussion, bicyclic compounds are divided into different categories such as pyrene, bicyclic, bridge type of compounds. The decalin system, it is one of the example of bicyclic system. The decalin system is composed of 10 carbon atoms. And the structure is like this. The systematic name of this compound is bicyclo-4,4-0-decane. So these two rings, A and B rings, are joined together to form this bicyclic system. This A ring is joined to the B ring in different ways. So this decalin system is divided into two main types as cis decalin and trans decalin. As per the joining of these carbon atoms, when we given the number will start from this carbon. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So 9 and 10, these are the two joining carbon atoms for A and B ring. So depending on the joining of A and B ring at 9 carbon and 10 carbon, they are classified into cis and trans decalin system. So whenever A ring is joined to the B ring in cis fashion, then it is called as a cis decalin system. So suppose cis means in this way, or cis means in this way. So A and B ring, the hydrogen atoms joining hydrogen atoms we see here. In first case, this carbon number 9 as well as carbon number 10 carbon atoms having these two hydrogens both are on the same side. This indicates that carbon number 5 and carbon number 8 are on upward side, because hydrogen is below side. So two hydrogens on the same side. In this second case, this 9 number hydrogen and 10 number hydrogens are present on above side, means this indicates that carbon number 8 and carbon number 5, they are on downward side. So this condition is called as a cis decalin system. In trans decalin system, only difference is that the joining carbon are in the trans condition. Means suppose this 9 carbon hydrogen is present, supposed to be downward side, then 10 carbon hydrogen is present upward side. Or vice versa, means 9 carbon is present above side, 9 carbon hydrogen is present above side, and 10 carbon hydrogen is present downward side, 9 and 10. So this situation is called as a trans decalin system. Cis decalin system have a different characteristic feature, and trans decalin system also have a different characteristic feature. So let us consider first the trans decalin. The trans decalin system is like this. Upward direction hydrogen, downward direction hydrogen, carbon number 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 and 10. So 9 and 10 are the joining carbon atoms. So whenever we convert this two-dimensional structure into the chair conformation, it's simple structure into the chair conformation, we first of all draw the chair, one of the chair from two rings. So first of all I have drawn here a ring in chair conformation. I am giving the name. Okay, I am giving the name as A ring and number as carbon 1, 2, 3, 4. Then next carbon is carbon number 10, and then next carbon is a carbon. So it is clearly observed that this carbon number 9 and 10, these are the joining carbon atoms. First of all, see the position of hydrogen at the joining carbon atoms, mean at the carbon number 9 and carbon number 10. So whenever we observe this carbon number 9, at this carbon number 9, hydrogen is above side, means hydrogen is axial position. And for carbon number 10, hydrogen is below side. Below side means it axial position, down direction. So remaining position at carbon number 10 is equatorial position, and for carbon number 9 is again equatorial position. So this situation is just like 1, 2, 1, 2 trans-equatorial equatorial conformation. The situation is just like this. So suppose this is the carbon number 1, this is the carbon number 2. Equatorial position is CS3 and carbon number 2 have equatorial position CS3. Means same situation is in this case. This is supposed to be, this carbon is carbon number 9, then this is your substituent, and this is supposed to be, next carbon is supposed to be carbon number 10, then this is your another substituent. So this conformation is just like trans equatorial equatorial 1-2 diameter cyclic. So, join these remaining carbon atoms, means remaining carbon atoms will join in this way. Obviously, the next carbon of carbon number 10 is carbon number 5. This 5 is connected to next carbon number 6. 6 is connected to 7. 7 is connected to 8. So this is the chair conformation of the transequatorial system. Very simple way we can draw the chair conformation of transequatorial system. In the similar way, we can draw the, this is transequatorial. In the similar way, we can draw the chair conformation of systequatorial. So let us see how we draw the chair conformation of systequatorial.
A ring in the chair form. So
So this pairing I will draw here. I have drawn here in J conformation. So pairing number is coming 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, sorry, carbon number 10, carbon number 9, joining carbon atoms. So again we see the joining carbon atom hydrogen positions. So see, first of all, this carbon number 9 hydrogen is present down direction, means it is present in the position. Carbon number 10, hydrogen is present down direction, means it is present axial position. So remaining position for carbon number 10, remaining position is carbon number 5 is like this, and for carbon number 9, remaining position is axial, like this. So carbon number 10 have a remaining position that is equatorial, and carbon number 9 remaining position is axial. So join these positions. So this is a B ring. This is carbon number 5, then 6, 7, 8. Next joining carbon is 9, and the next joining is carbon number 10. So in this way, we can easily draw the chain conformation of CG carbon system. Okay. So in this way, we can easily draw the chain conformations of cis and trans.